Good evening, students. I hope you all are doing well. So, we successfully completed first lesson. So, that is nutrition. So, in that lesson, we mainly completed and we mainly discussed about digestive system. And in this lesson, so here we are going to learn what is meant by respiration and what system, so which type of system is mainly involved in the process of respiration. And that's why we are going to start our new lesson, that is respiration, the energy releasing system. Okay. So, let's start with the word respiration. So, what is the meaning of respiration? So, respiration is nothing but it is a process. So, it is a process of inhalation of gases. Inhalation of gases. And after inhaling, our body mainly consumes oxygen to fulfill activities and to release energy. Okay, so respiration is nothing but inhalation of gases, and from that gases, so among the mixture of gases, oxygen is mainly absorbed by our body to fulfill some of the activities, and therefore the energy is mainly releases outside. Okay, so here inhalation. So inhalation is nothing but intake. So whenever the gas is mainly intakes through our body, so that process can be said as inhalation. And the gases, nothing but it is a mixture of gases. So gases is mainly present inside the air. So air has a mixture of gases, so which is mainly said as oxygen, carbon dioxide, nitrogen, and some of the inert gases. Okay, so nitrogen is mainly consist of 78%, and oxygen mainly consist of 21%, carbon dioxide mainly consist of 0.03%, and other proportion is mainly consist of the other inert gases like as helium, okay, argon. So that's it. So this is the mixture of gases which mainly is said as combination of all gases together can be said as air. And so after the process of respiration, the activities are mainly fulfilled and therefore the energy is mainly released outside. So here, as we know that we mainly discussed that there are two types of signage, two mainly worked on the invention of gases. So among them, so Priestley and Lavoisier is one of the important persons. So Priestley mainly discovered oxygen, and later the Lavoisier named it as oxygen. So Lavoisier named it as oxygen. So then, so after a series of experiments which was done by Lavoisier, he mainly concluded that there is a gas which can be respirable. So there is a gas which can be respirable. So this gas is mainly used for the life purpose. Okay. So here Lavoisier mainly conducted two types of experiments using two things. One thing is charcoal. So he mainly uses two types of things. So one thing is charcoal, and second thing is phosphorus. So in this experiment, he mainly uses a plate. So where the powdered charcoal is mainly placed here, and it was covered with a jar. So when the charcoal is mainly burned, So after the burning process, there is a gas which is mainly evolved here, and that gas can be said as CO2. Other time, they didn't call it as carbon dioxide, but it was called as fixed air. So after burning of charcoal, a gas is released, and that gas is mainly said as fixed air. So after releasing of fixed air, he again passes this gas towards the lime water. So whenever the fixed air passes through lime water, so then it mainly turns as milky white color. Okay, so lime water mainly turns as milky white. And then on the other hand, so you burn the phosphorus, the powder of phosphorus. So it was mainly covered with a jar. So after burning this one, again a gas is mainly released outside. A gas is mainly released outside, and this gas, whenever it mainly passes through lime water, it doesn't changes into milky white. Okay. So lime water. So whenever the gas releases outside, so it mainly passes through the lime water and doesn't changes the color of the lime water, that is milky white. Okay. So here we mainly concluded that the fixed aid, nothing but CO2, is mainly released after burning of charcoal, and after burning of phosphorus, CO2 is not released outside. Okay. So here we mainly concluded that 2 points. So one is O2 and another one is CO2. So O2 at initial time, it was called as respirable aid. And CO2 is mainly called as fixed aid. Okay? So CO2 is mainly called as fixed aid and oxygen is mainly called as respirable aid. So after this one, so Lavoisier only said that he mainly assumed that the earth is mainly covered with the mixture of gases, that is air. Okay, so let us assume this one as earth, and this earth is mainly filled with the mixture of gases, that is air. So if we divided this earth into six portions, so then the one portion of the earth is mainly filled with the fixed air, that is CO2. So CO2 is mainly filled with the one portion. So where it completely filled with CO2, and the latter, the remaining 5 parts, is mainly filled with respirable air, that is O2. So this was the assumption which was actually made by Lavoisier. And so let us take another example. If you take a room, so if you take this present classroom, and when we divide this classroom into six portions, so here the air is mainly filled in this room. Out of this one, the one portion of this classroom is mainly filled with fixed air, that is CO2, and then the remaining 5 parts is mainly filled with O2, so that means respirable air. So these are the some of the series of experiments which was actually discovered by and done by Lavoisier, and the assumption made by the Lavoisier. Okay. So later there is another scientist who mainly made one of the statements. So he mainly says that. So Jan Dapper. So the scientist name is Jan Dapper, and he mainly wrote a book, that is Human Physiology. So John Dapper, so mainly wrote a book, that is Human Physiology. And in that book, he mainly says that if a life wants to arise, so a new life is mainly beginning. So it mainly requires only 2 materials. So 1 and 2. So life, if life wants to rise a new beginning, so in other words, we can say that if a new life is wants to arise, then it mainly depends upon 2 materials. So one thing is H2O, nothing but water, and another side, that is O2, nothing but respirable air, and also can be said as oxygen. Okay, so oxygen or water are the two important materials where the person is able to survive. Okay, so if a new life is wants to arise, then a person mainly depends upon 2 materials, that is so oxygen and water. Okay, so later this one, so we are going to discuss a new system. that is fully dependent on respiration. So that system is mainly said as respiratory. Respiratory system. Okay. So respiratory system is nothing but it is a system which mainly completely explains how the process of respiration is mainly done throughout the human body and also in animals. Okay. So in this respiratory system, one of the important organ is mainly involved here, and that organ is mainly said as lungs. Okay. So lungs has a pili. So there are mainly appearing two in them. Pili is nothing but two in them. So here the respiratory system is mainly fulfilled with one of the important organ, that is lungs, and the latter. In this respiratory system, there are five steps of respiration. So how many steps? Five steps. So number 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So first one. So breathing is the first step where the respiratory system is mainly starts. So respiratory system is mainly starts with first step, that is breathing, and then so gaseous exchange. Gaseous exchange are lungs level. So gaseous exchange are lungs level, and then gas transport by blood, then gaseous exchange are tissue level, and then last one by cellular respiration. Cellular respiration. So in total 5 steps, first one is breathing, second one is gaseous exchange at lungs level, then third one is gas transport by blood, and fourth one is gaseous exchange at tissue level, and finally cellular respiration. So let's start with first one, that is breathing. So breathing is nothing but the movements of air, so which mainly moves inside and outside from lungs. Okay, so this can be simply written as, so movements of air into and outside of lungs. So movements of air into and outside of lungs. So this process can again, this breathing process can again said as, in other words, that is the combination of inhalation and exhalation. So inhalation and exhalation. So inhalation is nothing but, so inside, so air moving inside. So from outside of the environment, the air which mainly moves inside through our body is mainly said as inhalation, and exhalation is nothing but the movement of air from lungs to outer environment. So this can be simply written as outside. Okay, and then so after breathing, second one can be said as the gaseous exchange at lungs level. Okay. So let us assume that the air from outer environment is mainly reaches lungs. So whenever the lungs mainly absorbs, or it mainly acts as the storage of air from outer environment. So there are one type of a small particles like structure, small room like structure. So that room like structure can be said as alveoli. So alveoli is the room like structure. So these are small minute particles which are mainly present inside. Inside lungs. So what is the purpose of alveoli? So whenever oxygen, carbon dioxide, nitrogen and other gases, the mixture of gases mainly enters in our lungs, they mainly stores them, and after the process of respiration, the oxygen is mainly absorbed by our body and it mainly transport with the help of blood to other tissues and finally cellular respiration will be done. So whenever oxygen is mainly absorbed, so it mainly inhales. So on the other hand, the carbon dioxide from other body parts is reaches to our lungs. So it mainly stores alveoli and then finally the exhalation is mainly done. That means carbon dioxide is mainly exhales outside. So inhalation of the gases, oxygen is mainly absorbed by our body, carbon dioxide is finally exhales outside. So this is the total process where the it mainly involves due to the functioning of alveoli. Okay, so whenever the air is mainly enters in our body, alveoli plays one of the important role in exchange of gases. So these alveoli are mainly present inside the lungs. Okay, then third one, gas transport by blood. So as we know that the mixture of gases is mainly stores inside the lungs. So let us take an example, that is a parcel. Okay, so whenever we want to deliver a parcel to other destination or to other address, so we mainly place our parcel in delivery station. Okay, so whenever we put our parcel in delivery station, the delivery boy picks that one and then it mainly delivers to other delivery address. Okay, so similarly here the parcel can be assumed as A. So let us assume the parcel as A. So whenever the parcel delivers to delivery station, whenever it was placed in delivery station, that means whenever A reaches lungs. Okay, so then from the delivery station, the delivery boy picks the parcel. Okay, so delivery boy picks the parcel. Okay, so similarly here also. So whenever A stores inside the lungs, blood picks the oxygen. So blood picks oxygen. Then, so delivery boy, after picking up of parcel, so delivery boy delivers that one to the destination. So final address. So similarly here also. So after picking up of oxygen, so this oxygen is mainly delivered to other body parts. Okay, so this is the whole process by which the oxygen is mainly traveled to other body parts. So in return, the blood mainly reaches the body parts. In return, it mainly collects the carbon dioxide from other body parts, and same way, the carbon dioxide is carries with the help of blood, and then it reaches lungs. From lungs, the carbon dioxide is released outside. Okay, so to understand this third point, you can easily remember the example of parcel. Okay, so this is the whole information related to gas transfer by blood. And then fourth one, gases exchange at tissue level. So as we know that the oxygen is mainly reaches blood body parts with the help of blood. Okay, so oxygen reaches body parts with the help of blood. So whenever it reaches tissue level, so tissues are nothing but the group of cells. So any body part is mainly prepared with the help of minute cell particles, and also the group of cells can be formed as tissues, and these tissues are generated as some of the body parts. Okay, so tissues are nothing but body parts. We can easily remember that one. And so tissues, at the level of the tissues, the oxygen is mainly deposited there and carbon dioxide is mainly absorbed by the help of blood. Okay, so that is the point related to fourth one, that is gases exchange. Okay, so gases exchange, that means oxygen is mainly given to body parts and carbon dioxide is mainly picked by blood or tissue level, that means body parts. Okay, then last one, final, that is cellular respiration. So cellular respiration is nothing but, so whenever the process of respiration is mainly completed, that means inhalation of oxygen reaching lungs, transportation of gas by the help of blood, and reaching the destination points, and finally some of the activities are mainly fulfilled by using the type of oxygen. And whenever the oxygen is mainly used up by the cells or tissues or body parts, so two products are mainly generated. So two products are released. So one is water And second one is energy. So this one is very very important. So there is a question, so which can be asked here. So what happens at the last stage of cellular respiration? Okay. So what happens at the last stage of cellular respiration? So after the completion of cellular respiration, we can say that so water and energy is mainly releases. Okay. So this is the steps of these are the steps of process of respiration. So which mainly involves a system, so that is respiratory system. And here, one of the important organ is mainly involved, and that organ is lungs, and it mainly present in a male. That means, okay. So please write these important points in your notebook, and after writing this one, you need to answer to the some of the questions which was given at the last of this lesson. Okay. So now let's move on to how to check whether the releasing gas is carbon dioxide or oxygen. Okay. So there is an activity to prove that. How to check? Checking. Okay. So checking carbon dioxide. Okay. So for this one, we can take two similar shape test tubes. So which have a cork, one hole in the cork. Then, so these two pipe like structures are mainly inserted through the one hole in cork. And one test tube is mainly filled with lime water, and another test tube is mainly filled with normal water. So this was filled with lime water, and then so this was filled with normal water. So whenever the release gas, that means the exhalation. So after the process of exhalation, one of the mixture of gases is mainly releases, and whenever we pass the gas through these two pipes, so whenever the exhalation of gases is mainly passes through these pipes, it will reach us through each of the test tubes, and finally it will mix us with lime water and water respectively. Okay. So whenever the releasing gas releases into the first test tube and mixes with lime water, so here the lime water will changes as white color. So in other words, we can say milky white in color. And on other hand, in test tube number 2, so whenever the releasing gas passes through the test tube number 2 that mainly contains water, so there is no change in color. No change in color. So from this one, we can conclude that whenever lime water changes into milky white, that means, that indicates that the releasing gas is mainly consist of carbon dioxide. And so finally, we can say that, so this is the activity which we can prove that the releasing gas, that is carbon dioxide. So here we can write, so carbon dioxide changes lime water into milky white. Okay. So till now we mainly completed 6 mini assignments. So after 6 mini assignments, we have to write 7th mini assignment. So assignment number 7. So first one, who named oxygen? Number 2, what are the steps involved in respiratory system? Then what is the meaning of breathing. What is the definition for respiration? Okay. So please complete this mini assignment 7. After completing this one, so you need to write and send to my WhatsApp number. Okay. And also some of the important points which we discussed in this class, you need to write down in your notebook in a neatly manner. Okay. So let's meet in next class. Okay.